Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aries. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies. For your relationship, I'll be picking one card from the oracle deck and one card for the message from your person. So we will see what are these cards as we go into the reading, Aries. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity in your circumstances, you can watch that reading. And Aries, if you are interested in a personal reading, I'll be sharing my friend's link in the description, and she is a very good intuitive reader and she does reading in fever, so you can contact her. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first. So today we have Two of Wands, Nine of Pentacles and Ten of Wands in reverse. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship, maybe you are facing some stressful circumstance. Something may not go as expected, and you are working really hard, trying to do your best, but maybe there may be some circumstances really causing a lot of anxiety, a lot of difficulty today. So you are thinking about something important and you are making an important decision, important choice, and you have achieved certain things for yourself. You have reached few goals or few ambitions, and you are waiting for some offer or opportunity in your life, waiting for the next step or the next beginning. So you're expecting some changes or some offers in your life today, and that may be true even in your relationship. Maybe this is the time you are waiting for that decision, that important choice you need to make today. So in this relationship, you are taking your time. You have a beautiful understanding with this person, and you want to move towards marriage or commitment. And what this person is thinking of about you or about this relationship. So you have a lot of thoughts going on in your mind, and things are speeding up. Things are gaining momentum between you both. So you both have a beautiful understanding, a lot of clarity, and you have mutual love, respect, care for each other. And let's see what is the card for your love guidance. We have Milk and Honey. So in this relationship, this is the time for that sweet moment of understanding, just like we saw with the previous cards. And whatever you wish for is going to be answered in this connection, in this love. And you are going to feel so thankful, grateful to be with this person, to be in this love with them. And this is the time for that romantic connection you both share with each other. And this relationship is moving to the next step. You have a beautiful, positive understanding with each other, and you are simply going to love this time you enjoy with this person. And maybe this may be the time you're thinking of marriage or commitment, because you love them, you want to be with them, and you simply love to be in this relationship with this person. So that is the energy here with this card. So for the message from your person, we'll see what it is. I wish I had told you how much you really meant to me. So maybe this person is thinking of proposing, or they are thinking of the next step, thinking of marriage or commitment. And this person, maybe if you are together, this person is definitely proposing. But if you are in separation, Aries, maybe they are just wishing that they had told you before, when they were with you, how much they love you and how much they care for you. So this person is in true love, or they were in true love with you. So that is the message here, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Aries. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's see what is the first card for you all. I will keep this card aside. For those who chose this card, Tamlin, battle. So in your circumstances today, maybe you're facing lot of struggles, some difficult circumstances are there for you, or it may be for someone you love. But you are a person who is a strong, determined person. So if you make a choice, if you are in a relationship, you stand by this person you love and you support this person no matter what. So this may be your energy or your person's energy towards you. So they support you through thick and thin, whatever happens. They stand by you and they want to stand by you because they are a trustworthy and reliable person. So maybe for some of you, you are involved in some kind of a lawsuit or some kind of a litigation, something really, something demanding your attention and something that is stressing you a lot. But you are a person who is strong, who is determined, or you have someone strong and determined standing by you, helping you out and helping you out in this darkest moment of your life and making you feel better. So this person is a good friend and they are someone you can rely on. Or for some of you, you have a friend. It may not be your person, but it may be your friend, a close friend or a sibling who stands by you and who is here to help you through your hard times. And you will come out of this difficulty very soon, guys. That is also what I see. So this is just like some kind of a test or something that is happening to bring about some changes in you or bring about some changes in your circumstances. But these circumstances are not going to last forever. So you can be happy for that. So that is the energy here with this card, and this may be the time you have a lot of ideas, a lot of vision about your future, what needs to be done, and you will know what will work because you have a lot of experience now. So that is the energy here with this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, this is a crystal spirits card, guys. It says rose quartz. So the energy with this card, maybe in our life we often go through a lot, we face a lot of circumstances, different circumstances, and we often forget what we are, what is our worth, and what, how amazing we are. And this crystal spirit just reminds us that we are good enough, and we are good enough as we are. No need to change ourselves, and no need to compare ourselves with someone else. So we have our own inner strengths that will help us, that will that will amplify our potential and our success, help us in our day-to-day work, help us to be strong, smart, playful, confident, whatever quality we have within ourselves. So we have everything we need, and we need not yearn for something we are not, comparing ourselves with another person. So this crystal spirit card just shows us that we need it just helps us to express love, and this love also includes self-love. So we need to understand that each and every one of us are unique in our own way, and we are just enough as we are. So no need to feel sad or bad for what we are. So when we truly embrace our qualities, we are just going to shine through in our life. So that is the energy here with this card, guys. So that is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.